Hey YouTube, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. It's Carol Reacts, and we've just been waiting for you because we've got an awful lot of music. We got over 2,100 videos, and it's good music. We pretty much specialize between like the 50s to the 90s, but we take some right outside. A little newer than that, but I'm taking music that was music, that wasn't computerized, or they did start with some synthesizers in it, but as far as auto-tune or pitch correct, no, it wasn't that. Though, I see these kids with the channels now, and they say, play me so-and-so from the Bee Gees. I say, who's the Bee Gees? Well, they know now. And that we had such good music. I don't know where it's gone. But come on by and search my library. It's becoming a library. Go on in and stay the day. If you enjoy it, please hit the subscribe and like, and post notification bell will let you know, will notify you whenever I drop a video. And comments and requests are please. Okay, gonna let you go now because we got a request coming up. We have a request for the Bee Gees to love somebody.
And a few more.
And a few more.
There's a light, certain kind of light, that never shines. Everybody says to do each and every little thing, but what good does it bring if I ain't got you? In my room, see your face again. I know my favorite man, but you ain't got to be so blind. And I'm blind, so, so very. I'm a man. Can't you see what I am? Thank you.
Get any better than that. That's To Love Somebody by the Bee Gees. And it's a soulful ballad about unrequited love. And it expresses emotional pain of loving somebody who doesn't feel the same way. The lyrics convey a sense of longing and frustration, not being able to share one's life with the person that they love. You know, I hear these songs over and over, and they just amaze me every time. The songs are so beautiful. Their voices are so beautiful. Their harmonies are beyond. Nobody's got harmonies better than the Bee Gees. You hear how they ended that? But and it just really boggles my mind that they wrote 3 number one hits in one day. And I've already said and used practically every adjective I could on this group. Yet every time I hear a song, you know, it just kind of takes my breath away and makes me fumble when I'm trying to find the words. And you just can't with genius, and that's what Barry Gibb is a genius, musical genius. Now they're all, you know, so good. This is the best group that ever existed. That's the best. In any genre. In any genre. Now, I'll give on rap. They did do rap. But they've gotten hits in just about every genre. And they're just amazing to me. Okay. Because every time hearing the song, it's like hearing it again for the first time. That's why the Bee Gees are timeless. They are absolutely timeless, just like their music. Timeless. Okay. Now, let's post this. Bye, y'all.